Hey guys, welcome to a let's play, if you will, of the game Agario. Okay, let's get started with a nickname. Let's call me... Let's do my usual name. Alright, let's go. So we start off as a little tiny ball, eating a bunch of balls. Sorry, I have a dirty mind right now. I don't know why. Okay, we just go... Whoa! Ah! Holy crap. Whew, that was a close one. I thought that guy... I think there was an... So, anyway, I'm so glad that these, like, computer games are finally coming out as, like, iPad or, like, different types of games on, like, you know, different things. Like, I hope these get ported to, like, the PS4, so maybe I could try and buy it if I... had like an account for that store that I could go on through on the PS4. Team Dodge. Maybe I could take their name. Ah! Crap! Alright, now let's change our name to Team Dodge. Alright, let's go. Eating balls. And I got eaten as a ball. And no, I do not want to play that game called Game of War. That sexy woman at the beginning could be quite enticing. Hey, look, poker face. I want to poke his face. This game is actually very laggy now. Like, really. Alright, let's... Whoa! That's close. Okay, I do not want them to eat me. By the way, if you play the game, watch out for those, like, spiky things. They'll literally rip you to shreds. They'll split you apart into, like, a bunch of yourself. I wonder what that guy's doing behind there. Okay, so... Thing is, I gotta get to the top. I gotta be the best. Funny how I said that. Split. Why can't I split? Alright. Split. Nope. Alright, let's go, go, go. Move. Alright, I gotta move away from all the crazy guys. By the way, I've been seeing Dodge everywhere. Like... Or Doge, or whatever you want to call it. Split. Nope, can't. Still can't split. Thanks, game! You don't make me... You don't allow me to do something that I do want to do! That was quick. It was easy, efficient, and fun to do. Eat Doge! Yay! Uh-oh, Steam's following me. Steam, why? I like you, you have good game content. Actually, no. I don't have a computer, so I can't play any games on, like, you know, like, on Steam. That's sad, I know. Hey, you! I'm not... Hey! Let's not help each other. Fine. I don't help you, you don't help me. Or you don't help me, I don't help you. Hey, don't get clingy! Don't be a clingy bitch! Run! Uh-oh! It's glitching! The game's glitching! Everybody! Get the glitch out of here! Hey, Sanic! Hey, Sanic! Hey, Obama! Obama! Oh, crap, there's a big one! Team Jumbo. Maybe I should become Team Jumbo later. And there's that creepy ice cream guy with the weird ice cream truck. I mean, seriously, that thing creeps the hell out of me. I hope he leaves soon. He better know that I'm either A, doing something somewhere else, or B, trying to do a video. Stupid ice cream trucks nowadays. Hey, I'm at 18, almost, oh God, damn it. Oh God. I usually like putting that up right there, because it's easier to see, like, who I am with other people. Hey, M8, get hell back here. I'm Team Dodge. Gotta keep moving. This game is all about moving and stealth and such. Uh-oh, it's Dodge! 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 Don't hurt me! Phew, that was a close one. Not really. Oh, that was also really close. Okay, now, gotta make sure. Oh, no! Split peeps? What was that? Okay, back to normal name. Never mind. JARED. Okay, let's go. Isn't it weird that I don't have that, you know, I have so many that I have a PS4 and yet I barely play it. I usually use it for, like, watching movies and stuff. It's just so weird. I'm waiting to get Mortal Kombat X on my PS4. You know what's strange? They don't have that game on any other console. It's odd. But really, I hope some of these games, like, get, you know, official releases on consoles as, like, actual games that you can actually play. And that wasn't stuttering, it was the fact that I just freaking got... Eating again! Whoa! Don't eat me! No! Don't! Great. So I start off on the bottom, and move to the top! Nope. Alright, let's keep moving. Jared the Collector is still moving on. He's rolling. Because, you know, we're circled. Sorry, I don't have much in the way of humor on my channel. Okay, let's keep moving. Isn't it strange? You're a ball going around eating other balls. I feel like the creator of this game had a dirty mind. What's weird is that right now I have a dirty mind. Ugh. But I wonder what the whole, like, game all in itself, what it's really about. Like, maybe a man was just, you know, watching Dirty Dancing or something like that, and he got his adrenaline rushing. And then, you know, he got drunk and decided, I'm gonna make a game about eating balls. 'Cause he loves balls. Hey, you! Get here! Aliens! Aliens everywhere! How come no... Hey, how come I couldn't eat bait?